This is Glenn Vilppu. This session is all about taking and doing cross-hatching, a very, very traditional approach to drawing. I didn't learn this in school. I learned it on my own. It's a meticulous, careful way to take an approach analyzing the figure. So these are a couple of drawings that will probably take a lot of time, going slow, being very careful, and observing. So let's get started.